I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the?
Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Come on, Chris. Where are you? Oh, shit. They're inside, too.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I should help this guy.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Minutes until destination.
We're getting out of here. So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This? This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
So, are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Leon, I'm sure you beat me here.